Hey guys, when you're back with another video, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to import those many VCF files into one file so that you can easily open them in your phone without opening so much contents. It will save you a lot of time, and let's get started. Okay, so first go to my computer, attach your phone and get all those VCF files. Copy it into a C drive folder. Simply make a new folder here. Name it anything you want. I have specially named it Contacts. And copy all your VCF files here. Now look at this. Over 800 contacts. Now what we will do is you can have to put them all in one. Open CMD and type out CD and the directory where you have a file saved. So CD contacts. Now we'll be selected. Now type out copy / B store dot VCF space and your file name. For example, I can type all contacts dot VCF. Hit enter. Look at that. You're done. You just moved all of the VCF files in one. Now you can completely close the CMD file. And when you open here and search all, there we go. That is so easy, guys. How's that? Make sure it helped, and remember, when you open that file on your phone, all those contacts will be copied there, simply. So if it helped, please leave a like and subscribe if you think I should make more videos, and as always, peace.